Actually, I'm a lay blind. I lost my eyesight on 2012 in an accident. So after that, I was thinking the blind people, how they survive, how can they manage our own sales, how they can do everything. I didn't know that thing. After the 2016, I heard something about the blind people, that they can play, blind people can play football. So I went there in my Calcutta. So after that, I came in Kerala. For first time, we had that time in national, like this national. So 2016, first national, I played last year, 2016. After that, they called me for academic. So that time, I didn't went there. I not came there. So after that, 2018, I came for the blind football. And I was playing, I'm playing from 2018, January. Now I'm an India international player. I played against Australia, and this time I scored this national. I scored 6 goals and 2 hat tricks. I'm fine. I'm fine with blind football, and I love to play because everybody has some passion. So I have passion for the